I'm a substitute school teacher.
We both work in bars. We make a shit ton of money. I mean, we're modern men, but the music really sounds... I'm not trying to, like, go over the top and shred anyone's head off, so... You know, I mean, we live in the modern age, but we're trying to write some simple music that's just right, you know what I mean? Not trying to overthink things, you know, smokes and bells and all that shit. It's just fucking three dudes.
It's loud and it feels good to play, and it's like a good way to release some negative energy. And
we all played in fast bands before this too, so it was like, let's like really let these amps do some work, you know what I mean? And it gives a platform for, like, you know, better vocal patterns, too. You know, it's just, like, just kind of wanted to craft some songs, you know, rather than just, like, blast me.
For me personally, like, I never really questioned it, I guess. I just always wanted to play, like, the heaviest, hardest music that I could possibly play, and I would play with whoever I could at the time, but this is the first time that I felt like I finally had reached what I really wanted to do.
Well, we're writing about, like, real life stuff, you know, so, I mean, it's, like, a more of, like, a way to release bad feelings about life shit, if that makes sense.
Yeah.